Hello everyone, great to be with you from Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Azpilicueta plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And Timo Werner starts alongside Romelu Lukaku. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Kevin De Bruyne starts with Rodri in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the match underway here at Stamford Bridge. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. And very deftly cut out. Danger here as he runs at them. Went in strongly, decisively. Just not looking confident in possession. Can they create something from here? Lukaku. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Lukaku. Now with Jorginho. Every pass hitting its target. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Rodri. Now with Silva. Gabriel Jesus. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Foden. They've regained possession. Bernardo Silva. Grealish. It did look on for them, but not to be. Jorginho. Romelu Lukaku now. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Werner. Well, not cleared away completely. Danger averted for now. Well, running room in the wide position. And teammates to play it to. And a long way out here. And pushed away to safety. Mateo Kovacic. Azpilicueta now. Using his strength to shield the ball. De Bruyne. Well, spot on with that challenge. Intercepting it intelligently. And good pressure high up the pitch. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Rodri. Foden. And here's Cancelo. Bernardo Silva. Oh, a lovely incisive pass. Well, he went for power and might be regretting that now. Jorginho. Werner. But nothing comes of it. City have the ball again. Foden. The ball with Rodri. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Grealish. Oh, disappointing. Just when it looked like a surefire opener.
Well, that should have been the opener, Derek. I'm not sure how he's missed that.
Rüdiger. Christensen. Jorginho. Conte. On to Jorginho. Werner. Romelu Lukaku now. That's a splendid pass from Romelu Lukaku. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. João Cancelo. And there to intervene. James. On to Jorginho. Take it away. De Bruyne. Here's Grealish. Kevin De Bruyne. Rodri. He's in with a chance. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Mateo Kovacic. And the defender coming out on top against Lukaku. Kevin De Bruyne. And he did well to cut it out. Free kick to Chelsea. Marcos Alonso. Rudiger has it. Werner. Lukaku. Timo Werner. Given away by Chelsea. Bernardo Silva. Nicely timed tackle. Jorginho. Conte has it. Lukaku. Werner. Might be a chance here. Couldn't beat the keeper, unfortunately for him.
Well, I think that's a bad miss. He just never looked convincing as he went through there.
Jorginho, on to Werner. Jorginho, Conte, on the ball, Azpilicueta. James, on to Jorginho, good tackle. Bernardo Silva, well, that's a well-timed pass. Well, he gave it a go with power, but he might be having second thoughts about that now.
Well, as you said, he's gone for power, but he's not even close in the end.
Jorginho. Fine reading of the situation. Ruben Diaz. De Bruyne now. Grealish. Foden. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Timo Werner.
The ball with Marcos Alonso.
Lukaku. Jorginho. And a very good challenge. Rodri. This is looking threatening. Beautifully disguised ball and tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And the short option preferred. De Bruyne. Superb block. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Jorginho. Werner with it now. Jorginho. We're getting the ball forward. Mateo Kovacic. Possession one.
Well, City haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but their counter-attacking has been really...
Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. They favoured a short one here. Foden. On to Grealish. Clean challenge. Well, almost at half-time, not quite, but a story of Chelsea behind in this game. And Stuart, interested as always to get your take.
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass it into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in 1v1 situations, I think they'll get back into this.
N'Golo Kanté. Getting in there to take it away. Significant acreage for City to run into. So a throw in to Chelsea. James. Conte has it. Lukaku. Timo Werner. Conte. An effective challenge. Surely. Foden. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Alonso, still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And Conte might take it on. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. João Cancelo. Phil Foden now. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Wonderful tackle. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Rodri. Grealish. And back with Bernardo Silva. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. Mateo Kovacic. On to Werner. Marcos Alonso. Lukaku. Might be a chance here. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Good vision from Gabriel Jesus. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Mateo Kovacic. On to Jorginho. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. Well, it was an eye-catching first half performance by Gabriel Jesus. Sum it up for us.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
And the match underway here at Stamford Bridge. Lukaku. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, he went for power and might be regretting that now. Grealish. Oh, disappointing. Just when it looked like a surefire opener.
Well, that should have been the opener, Derek.
Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Unable to keep the ball. Couldn't beat the keeper, unfortunately for him.
Well, I think that's a bad miss. He just never looked convincing as he went through there.
Bernardo Silva. Well, he gave it a go with power, but he might be having second thoughts about that now.
Well, as you said, he's...
Tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
De Bruyne, superb block. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. Fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Well, advantage City after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from being decided. Well, not hard to read that pass. Bernardo Silva. And he read it well defensively. Oh, what's he gone and done? And that's going to go all the way out of play. Disappointing. Azpilicueta. Jorginho. Werner. Marcos Alonso. Werner. And on to Kovacic. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Grealish. Phil Foden now. Gabriel Jesus. Lovely work to get past his man. And Chelsea regaining possession. Conte. James. Jorginho. Werner. Alonso. The cutback. No way through. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. And fine work from Chelsea to win the ball back. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. No, high quality defending. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, the pass not coming close to hitting the target. Well, following on from the previous incident, he sees yellow now. So, making the substitution now.
Number 3, Marcos Alonso. To be replaced by number 22, Hakim Ziyech.
Walker. On to Silva. Grealish. Bernardo Silva. And a throw in forthcoming. Rodri. De Bruyne. He'll take it away. He won the ball.
Well, as the stats confirm, Chelsea have controlled the ball, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance! He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Walker.
Jesus.
Rodri. Foden. De Bruyne now. The ball with Rodri.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Foden. And the ball's gone. Ziyech. Now they've lost it. Foden. High quality defending.
strong play here on the shielding front. Timo Werner. Romelu Lukaku now. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Laporte. The ball with Rodri. Walker.
Ruben Diaz.
Walker now.
Silva.
He's found a pocket of space. No possibilities inside the box. Top class defending. Opportunity! Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 9, Gabriel Jesus. Coming onto the pitch, number 7, Raheem Sterling.
Playing it in. Not the best clearance. Free kick to Chelsea.
Substitution for Chelsea.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Lukaku. Bad pass. Rodri. Foden. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, breezing past him. Has someone to play it to. Able to get a body in the way. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here it is again. And the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Havertz. On to Jorginho. Jorginho. Werner with it now. What can Chelsea do from this position? But they took care of the situation defensively. João Cancelo. Grealish. A City free kick forthcoming. Well, the referee making it clear on a different day, it could have been a booking. And going short with it. Bernardo Silva. Terrific block.
Now sending it in. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Breaking at pace. And unable to keep possession. Grealish. Walker.
Now with Silva.
Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. Grealish. And how about that for a save? Really effective shielding under pressure. Rodri. Grealish. Running with the ball confidently. Sterling. It has to be. Splendid defending. Using his strength to shield the ball. A really intense pressure applied. Bernardo Silva. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. A change in the offing for City. Playing it short. Foden. It might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And over it comes. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Sterling. Cleared away. Well read to put an end to that attack. Timo Werner. Well, even though we're not yet at full-time, Stuart, I think we can still characterise this as an off day for Chelsea.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down. And secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
No danger now. Christensen. Werner with it now. Oh, good looking run. But a good piece of tidying up. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Bernardo Silva. Foden. Sterling has it.
De Bruyne.
And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot.
Conte. Given away by Chelsea. Walker. Rodri. Using his physical strength to shield it.
Well, a good tackle.
Havertz. It's with Hakim Ziyech.
Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate.
Rodri. Foden.
Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. De Bruyne.
And Bernardo Silva has it. Sterling. Foden. Bernardo Silva. He's got to score! And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Havertz.
5 minutes left.
The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them.
Well, just overdoing it.
Well, straight at the goalkeeper then.
De Bruyne.
Foden. Walker now. Sterling. And it might be.
What a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 17.
Azpilicueta. And the ball with Christensen. Good tackle. And space to attack. Crossing possibilities. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Jorginho. Now with Havertz. Timo Werner. Jorginho. And Christensen. Conte. Unable to keep the ball that time. Fernandinho. Foden. And he read it superbly. Foden. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Long way out. And foiled by the post. Havertz. Lukaku. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Palmer. Might be able to get in behind the defence. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. In with a chance. Strong play here. Foden.
Goalkeeper should take charge.
Lukaku. And Chelsea have given us away. And the flag has been raised here. Well, there can't have been a lot in that. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Palmer. The cross is on. The final whistle then. The referee says that will be all. And Chelsea fans less than pleased. No points for Chelsea from this game.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the ball in too many key areas. They need to refocus now and perform better next time out.
Very much the organiser-in-chief, Kevin De Bruyne. What in particular did you see in this match from the talented Belgian?
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well and scored a goal. And his team won. What more could you ask for?